All right, everyone, welcome back to Dawnguard DLC in Skyrim. You can see Serena here is having her way. I think my mask, she likes my mask.
I can't believe we found my mother alive.
All right, so last episode, we met her mother. Beyond death, we need to kill the Boneyard Keepers. We also have one miscellaneous quest in here, which is Arvak's Skull. All right. Come on, Serena. Let's go find some stuff here. Do I have the... No, I don't. Oh, that's bright. We're going to venture around a little bit and look and see what's around here. Soul Fisher? Oh, that's weird. A soul fisher. Are these things? Alright, we're just looking around to see what we can find. Some buildings and stuff. Whoa. Some buildings and things around here. There's supposed to be some different things in here. Books and pages and all kinds of stuff. So that's what I'm kind of looking around for.
Where'd you come from?
Get him! He's a bone man! What do these things do? Oh! I just walked right through that thing. I thought maybe that's what I had to explode or break so that breaks the that barrier. Oh, there's, that's one of them right there. You see that gem above it? This is some weird stuff in here. What are these guys? Whoa!
He's there.
What? Where's Arvak's skull at? Oh, it's in here. No magic! Nice! Is there someone else? Get over here! Is this like made for a mage, this types of quest? Who is she fighting? Oh, he's right on her. Mist Man. I am Mist Man! Yeah, take that. 120 increase. Holy cow. Okay, so I got the skull. Where was I? Where did I see? I got all turned around. Where was that? Oh, it's over there. Man, I got all turned around. I didn't even know where I was going. So that skull thing was in there. Wait, what is the... Something... Why is it showing... Why is it showing two markers all of a sudden? Oh, it should be three markers. Showing a marker that way. I don't think those are anything. What is this? Is this part of the...
Damn, Akaviri Shaman. How could I know it would tremble?
Emptiness consumes me.
These guys are all messed up. Is there anything in these areas? Apparently not. There's a chest here.
Where'd you come from?
He came out of this pile of bones.
Excuse me.
He was in that pile of bones right there, Serena. Alright, this is definitely something, that thing up on top.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Where? Get out of the way! Wrathman! Exactly. Are you still fighting someone out there? Where'd she go? Hit! Exactly. What is that? More? No, don't go in there! Don't go in there! Exactly. You want some shield? Dude, how many of them are there? Alright, you keep fighting them. I want to see what's in this place. I think this is one of the objectives. Search the chest. Danger heart? A giant lichen? Reaper gem fragment, huh? That's it? Hey, that thing's drawing my health! Hey, that thing... Wow, that thing was hurting me that whole time. I didn't even see that. Alright, something over here. Place is crazy. This is an evil, evil world, isn't it? Oh, man. Is this the border? Oh, okay. Showing something. What the deuce? Something right here. Dude! What the heck just happened? What? What? How did we get up here? Oh my gosh. Get him! The keeper! The keeper! He's got bone armor on! I'm the dragonborn! Get that armor! You do not deserve that armor! Dude, why can't I hit this dude? Wow. Why was I getting hurt so bad? Was that from him? Black Soul Gem. So that said, oh my god. I'm like way up in the air right here and this is not safe. Okay, do I go into this? That is freaky. That is freaky. So I was way up there, apparently. Okay, two more. There's three things that way. You really get turned around in this place. I guess you just got to keep your eye on the castle. Where's the dragon at? Did I go in this place already? I didn't. Bone Man! Get out of here, son. Okay, why did I come up here? That was a wasted trip. There's nothing up here. I thought there might be some chest or some... something. What is this? It just took me to the top. Okay. Good to know. Don't do that again. This place is freaking me out. I was so close to death. I better quick save. That dude, those keeper guys, they're not joking around. What is this?
Arvak! You saved him! His soul is free, I can feel it! He's such a loyal beast. Here, I'll teach you how to call him to you. He'll help you get around this wretched place. But I'm sure he'd be much happier someplace sunnier. Goodbye, hero. Take good care of Arvak for me. Such a good horse.
Okay. Wow, I couldn't move. His head was right there, dude. You couldn't find... it was right there. He couldn't find it himself. What a loser. Summoning souls from the fissure. Alright, so there's a thing up top there. Keep my eye out for all these things. I'm working my way across toward that. Oh, I see. I can see it now. There's a tower there. There's a tower there, and I got that tower. So we're going to work toward this tower right now. Just checking these building areas, make sure there's nothing. Nothing in them. Hey! I'd already killed him. See how they like the... oh, I'm definitely weaker. Is there chests around these places or anything? I don't see anything. Just a bunch of like ruins and stuff. You guys get the feeling like it's really eerie in here, right? Weird oblivion. What are you doing over here? They warned me not to go through that portal. Yeah, exactly. Probably shouldn't have gone through it. Oh! Were you waiting for me to finish reading or something? Idiot. Hey!
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what she said. Anything in this? No entrance? Nope. Alright, we're right by this next tower.
Stay away from the crystals, or you may find yourself...
no, not me. Not me, my friend. Conjure Wrath Man. What was that? So I can conjure... oh! I can conjure these things now. Exactly. You just keep them on their toes. Here we are. We're at the thing already.
Right. Where'd you come from?
What is that? Is the keeper on the ground? Yep. Oh, look at that thing he's got. Oh, no wonder he was putting the damage on me. Oh, he got through my shield. Oh, dude. He got through my shield. I did the worst thing you could do, and I turned my back trying to run. Oh, I quick saved before I did this.
Arvak, he's such a loyal. He'll help you get. Goodbye, hero. Take good care of Arvak for me. Such a good horse.
All right, let's head straight over here. We don't need to dilly dally now that we've searched all that stuff to the left side. That thing was pretty crazy, but the building just to the left of it had that spell tome in it. I'm surprised there's nothing. Oh, I fought those dudes. They can just hang out for all I care. Somebody shot an arrow at me? My stamina regens really slow because I've got my other amulet off. I don't have my good amulet on. Is this where that spell tome was? Come on! The twin brothers of doom! Is that dude dead? He is now. All right. I'm gonna quick save. I don't want to go through that again. These keepers are no joke. They are no joke. Maybe I should range them. What do you guys think? Range it.
Not where'd you come from?
This. They're all too fast. What the? What was that? Dragon bow to the gut, right to the solar plexus. These guys actually have anything? Soul husk interrupts the soul drain effect in the soul cairn. Resists 10% of magic for 10 seconds. Ugh. I'm gonna eat that stuff. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. No, come on, Serena, I'm ranging him. Right to his face. Oh, how do you like the dragon crossbow, son? Now that's what I'm talking about. Was that it? Didn't I need to do something up here? Let's see. 2 of 3 done, okay. Nothing around here. Man, I'm kind of yearning for the bright skies of Skyrim. Okay, so Oh, that's the towers in front, so that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for one over here somewhere. Maybe that one way off in the distance? I'm hoping the dragon will come out. Oh! Oh, I thought that was it, that flapping thing over there. I thought that was the dragon. Little does that dragon know. The Dovahkiin Dragonborn is here. Alright. What, didn't I see another one of those big gems on the top of one of these buildings? Is this a carriage guy?
Look what we have here. Someone with flame. fish on their bones. Let's just say I sold something to a guy who turned out to work for a whole coven of necromancers. How in the name of Xenithar was I to know the ingredients were phony? Do I look like someone that would double-cross a necromancer?
Who knows? I can't tell.
You got it. Horse, wagon, and all. Plopped here without so much as a word. I used to be one of the best traders in High Rock, you know. How people would track me down just to see what I had for sale. Very funny. And what exactly are you going to pay me with? Take a look around. Gold doesn't exactly win you any friends around here.
How about soul gems?
I'll tell you what. I appreciate what you're trying to do, so I'll play along. The only thing I see around here in abundance are soul husks. You know, those ugly fungus-looking things growing out of the ground.
Okay.
Bring me, say, 25 of them, and you can rummage through what was left on my cart. Odds and ends I've gathered over the years. Well, used to gather. Tell me what you're looking for, and maybe we can make a deal, if you have the husks. No husks, no sale. Guess you have some scavenging to do.
Interesting. Wonder if maybe he has something... has something good, huh? Is there some kind of key to this place? Hmm. Looked like there was a chest in there. So those things grow out of the ground, huh? I don't just get them from the dead dudes that I'm killing? I don't even know what they look like. They're the fungus looking things in the ground. Oh, there's a chest. Grand Black Soul Gem, wow. Oh, that's what they look like right there. Okay, there's one.
Let's kill those keeper things and get back to the prison.
Now I know what they look like. Maybe he has something special, you know, some kind of crazy... That's where we came through there. This is a big, big area. We're gonna head over to this last thing. Harvesting soul husks. Come on, bring it on! Screw that. Sword time! Wow, what the deuce? What the heck's going on, White? I'll pull out the big boy. Wait, do these guys have soul husks on them? Yeah, they do. Where's that other guy? So all the people, I should have been collecting these. Eh, you know, I didn't know. That's the thing right out there we're headed for. Oh, there's one of those gem things.
So this is what it's like on the other side.
Gotta go find a way into this building here. There's one of those gems deals in there.
How dare they cast me from the battle spire?
There's some weird people in here. A lot of this stuff is like, they said there's a few little side things to do. That's kind of why I'm looking around. Trying to talk to some different people. Oh, I can hear... I missed him! I'm so slow with this! Oh my god.
Horse, run!
I am bad with this sword. I am really... Oh, there's a dude over there shooting me. Serena! Serena! Get away from me, you skeleton-looking thing! Bone man! The heck is Serena at? Why is she not up here helping me? That guy didn't have any soul husks. What the heck? All of a sudden they're not gonna have them? Bone meal. What? Where did Serena go? Oops! Ah, dang it, I didn't want to take that.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
We'll kill Cam! I like to kill Cam. I'm almost like speechless looking around this place, to be honest with you guys. It's like such a crazy... weird place, and it's really it really is like what am I looking for, disorientating, you know, like you keep, I guess it's circular and I kind of keep losing my way. Conjure bone man. Yeah, that's all I need, is to conjure a bone man. Ooh, four soul husks, nice. I see you over there. Get him. I'm collecting soul husks. I mean, it's so much better to swing the sword that fast, right? It's almost like night and day difference between the two-handed and the one-handed. I know I'm ranked way up with the one-handed, but still. There it is. Well, there's another one. I never went inside that building there. Oh my gosh, Meaty. I lost her, and then I forgot about, there's that gem thing on the top. Does that mean it's something special? Oh, it was that. Alright, there's multiple ones. I've got to double check it. How do you get in there? Is it something? Are those things like... Can you shoot that thing for me, Serena? Okay, it's not that. Let's see. Lightning bolt? Wait, it disappeared. Dang it. The thing disappeared when I shot it. Hey, excuse me. Hey, did I just get shocked by that thing? Huh. That kind of sucks, man. This is the second building that I can't figure out, like, how to get into. It's obviously not electrical charge. I, like I said, I don't really have any Well, that sucks. Really wanted to hit those things. Where was the other one? Is over there. We're gonna go for this tower. Almost feels like it's getting light out, or is it just my eyes adjusting? I should be right up here. There's another one of those things right there. Let's go check this real quick. Any way to get up on that besides going inside there? See, those are definitely something that I want to retrieve. This is the edge. Okay, that's good. It's definitely something I want to retrieve, whatever those things are. Come here, bone man. Was he blocking with his bony arm? Yeah. Come on. Oh! Nope. I wanted to quick save before I face the big dude. Guys, take it. Oh, that's the big dude right there. Quick save. Oh, that's not the big. That's a wrath man. Nothing. These guys aren't carrying the stuff anymore for me. The keeper! Get him, Serena! Get the keeper! He's dead! Ugh! Get on the ground! Son? Oh, it's another locked thing. It's got to be something to do with these things. To be able to get to that stuff. I got to figure that out. Alright, so we got that. Let's see, that's... Speak to Valerica. Except I didn't get all those things that I wanted. I guess I could come back and get them. Is this going to take me up top somewhere? This guy doesn't even know I'm here. Wrathman! Use lightning attractor. Grand or greater soul gems can be placed atop the apparatus. Place soul gem. Okay. Oh, it turns it into a black soul gem. Come get some! Oh, he ducked. Where did that arrow go? Can I do it again? Oh, you can only do it once. Interesting. Chest. Grand Soul Jam. Ebony bow. No. What is this? Oh, I'm on the... Oh, I know where I'm at. Yeah, okay. Was there not... Is there an exit portal thing? How are you supposed to exit down? She's down there. Guess I'll just go this way. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Serena. I don't know how to use those things, but like I said, we can always come back. Come back and do those. If it's something special. I don't know if it's like a... Because there's those gem things all over the place. Would have liked to fight the dragon, too. Where the... Did I already hit this one? Yeah, I already got this one. And that's not where I want to go. Then... Wow, I get turned around so easy in here. I'm still looking for those soul funguses sitting around. Just cruising around in the, what is this, the land of death. The land of... it's like Styx. Was I up in that thing? Was I up in this? I didn't go in here, did I? Chest. Opus, page 2. Take that. Alright, circular extreme restoration spells. I'll take it. Be a great sport. Expelling. Glass shield. It's got nothing. Nothing. Guess I've had that stuff. Anything else in here except just purple lights? Can I get up that? Nope, apparently not. Alright, let's get back and talk to her. See if we can get ourselves out of this zone. All these weird color... This is where I was. Yeah, here we go. I did it!
You managed to destroy all three keepers?
I did.
Very impressive.
Thank you. Are you able to give us the scroll?
Yes. Please follow me.
Uh-oh.
Keep watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
Aha! It's dragon time. I better quick save. Hey, what's this? Alright, just checking. Open the boneyard. I'm following you. Better make sure I got my bolt of speed ready to go. Looks like a good place to get attacked by a dragon. Is this where you live?
Wait, I hear something.
Slay Durnavir. Slay Durnavir! What did he just send on the ground? I knew it. He's gonna... Oh, the music. Does the music not get you pumped up? Durnavir! I am Meatius Dovahkiin! I speak your language! Where are you? I speak dragon, dude! Get away! I speak dragon! Get out of here, son! Oh my gosh. There's a lot of them. Oh, slay Durnavir! Haven't you heard of me? Give me your soul! I am Dovahkiin. Dude, give me your soul! Give me your... He didn't give me a soul. Maybe he doesn't have a soul since he's in here. I just dominated that dude. I don't even have my 40% bow hood on either. You gonna leave the scroll out in the open like this? Oh my gosh, you vampires are morons. I will take all your stuff. Everything. What?
Forgive my astonishment, but I never thought I'd witness the death of that dragon.
I'm a dragonborn.
Volumes written on Durnavir allege that he can't be slain by normal means. It appears they were mistaken.
Yeah, dude, get out of my face!
The soul of a dragon is as resilient as its owner's scaly hide. It's possible that your killing blow has merely displaced Durnavir's physical form while he reconstitutes himself.
It's possible.
Minutes, hours, years. I can't even begin to guess. I suggest we don't wait around to find out. Now, let's get you the Elder Scroll and you can be on your way.
All right.
Now that you've retrieved the Elder Scroll, you should be on your way. If there's anything I can do before you depart, you must let me know.
Can you help me get my soul back?
So my daughter applied some of the lessons I taught her about necromancy, did she? Don't worry. I think I can help you. Your soul essence was trapped inside a gem. When you and Serana entered the soul cairn, it was given to the ideal masters as payment. You simply need to retrieve the gem. The moment you touch it, your soul essence will be restored. There's an offering altar not terribly far from here. I'm willing to bet that the gem you're looking for is there. Is there anything else? Could be your last chance.
I don't think so.
I have no choice. As I told you before, I'm a daughter of Cold Harbor. If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon's likelihood of bringing the Tyranny of the Sun to fruition. I appreciate your concern for me, but Serana is all that I care about. We must keep her safe. Remember that Harkon is not to be trusted. No matter what he promises, he'll deceive you in order to get what he wants. And promise me you'll keep my daughter safe. She's the only thing of value.
I've been calling her Serena. It's Serana. What an idiot I am. Serana, I'm sorry I've been calling you the wrong name this whole time.
The sooner we get the scroll home, the sooner we deal with it.
Yeah, I understand. I think I already have this, Effects of the Elder Scroll. Alright, everyone. So we have defeated this dragon. We have gotten the Elder Scroll. We will be making our way out of here in the next episode.